Thank you for coming. We're going to make some history together today.
Steve Jobs had one speed, full on.
I saw my first computer when I was 12. I was so fascinated by this.
Time magazine says single-handedly he created the industry.
Working in this garage, Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak built the first Apple computer board.
It was the magic. We could influence the world.
Hello, I am Macintosh.
He wanted to have a foot in both worlds. He wanted to be the renegade, but he also wanted to be legit.
This is a 21st century bicycle.
He was on a mission.
Can we help you express yourself in richer ways?
He made the iMac.
Can you see it?
He made the iPod. He made the iPhone.
Isn't that awesome?
He's made everything.
His stuff was beloved, but it wasn't that he was beloved.
He was paid $7,000. He told me we were paid $700, and he wrote me a check for $350. And that hurts because we were friends.
Steve did create reality distortion around him.
He could convince people to do something they thought was impossible.
The work was intense. The commitment needed to do it was intense. I lost my wife. I lost my children.
He says, if you choose to leave my family, I will personally take you down.
This is a story that's amazing. It's got theft, stolen property, extortion, there's sex in there.
He knows he's the father.
Somebody should make a movie out of this.
Creativity is a lot about anarchy.
He was a study in contrast. Beautiful, haunting, brilliant.
He was not that much fun most of the time. But there are those moments when suddenly, he's the only person who could have ever done it.
The minute that you understand that you can poke life, that you can change it, you can mold it, you'll never be the same again.
What would you say about the responsibilities of power?
Power? What is that?